Thank you.
There once was a man, and he just couldn't cry. Hadn't cried for years and for years. Napalmed babies, the movie love story, for instance, could not produce tears. As a child, he had cried, as all children will. Then at some point, his tear ducts all ran dry. He grew to be a man. It all hit the fan. Things got bad, but he couldn't cry. His dog got ran over. His wife up and left him. After that, he got sacked from his job. Lost his arm in a war. Was laughed at by a whore. All but still not a sniffle or sob. His novel was refused and his movie was panned. His big Broadway show was a flop. He got sent off to jail. You guessed it, no bail. All but still not a dribble or drop. In jail he was beaten, bullied and buggered, and made to make license plates. Water and bread was all he was fed, but not once did a tear stain his face. Doctors were called in, scientists too. Theologians were last and practically least. They all agreed, sure enough, this is no cream puff. Oh, but in fact an insensitive beast. He was taken from jail and placed in a place for the insensitive and the insane. He made a lot of friends, and he played a lot of chess, and he cried every time it would rain. Once it rained 40 days, and it rained 40 nights, and he cried, and he cried, and he cried, and he cried. On the 41st day, he passed away. He just dehydrated and died. Well, he went up to heaven, located his dog. After that, he rejoined his arm. Down below, all the doctors took it all back. Cancer robbed the whore of her charm. His ex-wife died of stretch marks. His ex-employer went broke. The theologians were finally found out. Right down to the ground. The jailhouse burnt down. And the earth suffered perpetual drought.